In northern Indiana, health officials will start a mosquito control program. This is in response to an emergency declaration for eastern equine encephalitis. So far, there's one human case in LaPorte County and four cases in horses. Starting today, though, experts will spray an EPA-approved pesticide treatment into the air to kill those mosquitoes. The spray is not expected to be harmful to people or animals. State health officials used the spray during last year's outbreak as well.
All right.